Well, here we are. You should be close to your target now.
What kind of memory am I looking for exactly inside this woman's head?
Miss Sheridan directs the Phoenix Project, the Neo-Paris global renovation. I want to know the secrets of the San Michel Dam.
The dam overlooking the district? Why?
Let's just say I'm a believer in the free circulation of persons and goods.
Strange.
Did you get the security codes? Transfer them to me.
Edge, your bit rate's tumbling.
Someone's trying to hijack our comms. Try to get somewhere higher. Hurry. I'll see if I can find a clean channel.
Nilan, do you read me? Nilan,
Edge,
do you read?
I read you.
I got around kids' malware. Send me the codes. Hurry.
Okay, uploading them.
Perfect. All that's left to do is to hack into the San Michel Dam mainframe.
Caught red-handed. You errorists are shameless. Nilan, all these years and still choosing the losing side.
We know each other.
You were one of the best memory hunters ever. Big girl. Maybe the best. But you took a different road. And look where that got you. A criminal. Hunted. And a head full of holes. Political ideals are so last millennium.
You always waste so much saliva. Or is it just when you're on the air?
You always had that cocky, loudmouth thing going for you. I'm gonna enjoy this. Time for the Christmas show! Bet you felt that. Bet you felt that. You gotta admit, you got grit.
You better be sandbagging, or you're in trouble.
Okay, you've earned a taste of kids' hammers. It's time to meet the right there. No rules, no foul. Come on, you can take it. Bet you felt that.
Oh!
Yeah. Dirt. She wants to make a show of it. That's just fine.
Okay.
Bet
so you're
felt
a masochist.
That.
We all got our thing.
You gotta admit, she's got grit. No rules. No foul! Well done, big girl. You're through to the final segment of the show.
Shut up and fight.
Excellent proposition. It's time for Sudden death! Come on! Come on!
That's the best you got! Louder!
Louder! Ice Kid's Christmas! Come on! You can take it! That's another 3 minutes right there. Boom! Right there. Take my gift. Dig my star. How'd you like that trick?
Is that your lot?
Bet you felt that. She wants to make a show of it. That's just fine. Face in your face. Boom! Right there. Ha! Bet you felt that.
Come on, kid. Take the fall.
No rules! No foul! Bet you felt that. She wants to make a show of it. That's just fine. Eat dirt. Bet you felt that. How'd you like? That's another 3 minutes right there. Come on! You can take it. She wants to make a show of it. That's just...
All these years, and still on the losing side.
No, not here, not in front of my fans. No, no, wait, we can talk. I can give you a whole other...
Neela, thanks to the codes you sent me, the Error's counterattack will begin in just a few minutes. Use all this confusion to get out and make your way to Slum 404.
The name is Nilin. This time, You'll remember me.
At 10:47 this morning, sirens blared throughout the entire city when the Saint-Michel Dam suddenly opened, releasing billions of liters of water from the Saint-Louis artificial lake into the peaceful Saint-Michel district. As you can see on these Sensen images, the gigantic wave swallowed everything in its way. The scale of this catastrophe is difficult to imagine at this time, as the Neo-Paris authorities are already reporting dozens dead and several hundred missing. On the other side of the dam, the sudden lowering of the water level has not gone without consequence for the inhabitants of Slum 404, a neighborhood well known for ongoing social unrest. The Saber Force has immediately been deployed in and around the area to contain any potential riots. Indeed, the now empty Saint-Louis Lake has put an end to the isolation of the Bastille Fortress, home of the most dangerous criminals in Neo-Paris. Stay tuned for more.
Using the architect's codes I'd stolen, Edge sabotaged the Saint-Michel Dam, flooding the Comfortress. According to him, it was just desserts for those who only worried about their own comfort. Why did I do what he asked? I could have left the city. Invented myself a new life somewhere else. But I wanted to come back to being public enemy number one. Was it part of who I am? Have we brought justice for the outcasts of Slum 404, or have my actions condemned them to more suffering? Only a militant believes that the ends always justify the means. Ed revealed to me that my memory had been conserved in the fortress of the Bastille since my conviction. I have to go there and recover my true self. The only way to get into the Bastille is with the memories of Johnny Greenteeth, a colorful resident of Slum 404. The problem is that no one knows who he really is, or where he hides out.
Okay, Nilan. Tommy can help you get back inside La Bastille. Go back to his bar.
Couldn't he have done that this morning when I was there?
No. We had to drain Slum 404's lower levels first.
You got everything planned out, huh? Things took a bad turn around here.
The enigmatic Arrowist leader, known simply as Edge, has taken credit for this outrageously cruel act of sabotage. The botched arrest.
Hang me, Panda! Be quiet!
Autopsy, get in line!
gap is empty!
His 25th anniversary, Classic Jax is back, but with all the latest innovations, making him toy number one this season. Jax the Panda, a Happy Place product.
Oh, Neelan, I'm waiting for you at the Leaking Brain. I'm looking forward to helping you find Johnny.
Johnny?
Johnny Greenteeth, the bogeyman of Slum 404. He still remembers all the old passageways beneath La Bastille. At least that's what Edge says.
Okay, I'm inbound.
Take me out!
Tommy. I just had a run. And some leapers. Scary. They vanish at will.
I stopped being surprised by any of the evil shit that comes out of those tunnels a long time ago.
I'll be there soon. Until I get there, keep your eyes peeled.
Today, we are confronting the Leaper threat with the Reconversion Project. Finally, we can lay this generation's catastrophe.
This is gonna hurt. Suck it up, Nilin.
Okay. Up, please. Okay, up it is.
Thank you.
Careful, Millen. Nice and easy, does it? Home again. Rack 'em up, Tommy.
Wait, be quiet! Mother Brad!
Too many of them.
When the water dropped, it revealed the old subway. Those lizard brain screw-ups bugged out through there.
They've invaded the whole neighborhood.
You want to find Johnny? You're gonna have to go deep into Leaper territory. Hell, they didn't stay scared for long.
Deny me!
Hold them off just a second or two. I'm mixing a little cocktail.
I'm
Tommy Special.
Perfect!
Seriously, Tommy, you've got to improve your customer relations.
I call it the junk vault. My own recipe. Don't hold back with this one, girl. Spread the love.
Thanks.
Close the tunnel!
Must stop them coming out of the tunnel.
Be cautious!